Drag and drop each club head part name to the appropriate location on the image below.